डॉक्शीट नंबर
अबाउट मोनोकॉटिलेडंस एंड डाइकॉटिलेडंस
मिस दिस
दिस वन
इस आपने शीट वाला काम दिया था ना मैंने कर लिया
गुड वेरी गुड So everyone, you know that today is Abhya's birthday. So please,
yes,
everyone,
teacher.
Everyone, wish her. जैसे हम क्लास में किया करते थे, just like that. Start. Happy birthday, कह रहे हैं उनको. Hurry up.
Happy birthday, Abhya.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम मिस
वालेकुम सलाम दानिश यू आर लेट
थैंक यू
मैं सो मिस लाइबा की क्लास चल रही थी ना
ओके तो लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडे इन आवर क्लास वी विल फर्स्ट डू रिव्यू ऑफ यस्टरडे क्लास सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर रिव्यू जिससे मैं क्वेश्चंस करूंगी उसका माइक में अनम्यूट करूंगी ठीक है ओके लेट्स स्टार्ट First of all, from Danish. Danish.
Yes, miss.
Yes, Danish. Tell me that how many seeds are present in monocot plant?
Miss, two.
Two? Sure.
Yes.
Okay. You are wrong. In monocot plant, one seed is present. I explained you yesterday that mono means one and di means two. So in monocot plant, we have only one seed. Okay?
Okay, miss.
Now I'm going to unmute the mic of Abhya. Yes, Abhya. Just tell me what is cotyledon?
Teacher, the cotyledons is a type of seed which was the in it there is an embryo.
Very good. Next is Sinan. Yes, Sinan. How are you?
Fine.
You are late in today's class. Why?
Class
so you don't want to join you don't want to join the class
oh,
of
sorry, teacher the meeting was ended
okay now tell me that how the leaves of dicots look like they have parallel leaf and branch leaves okay very good Who is Barira Imran? Who is Barira Imran? Okay, I am now going to unmute the mic of Amsal. Yes, Amsal.
Yes, this was his question.
How are you, Amsal?
Fine, miss.
Okay, now tell me how many petals are present in monocot plant? How many petals are present in monocot plant? Yes. No? Yes, Rija. How many petals are present in monocot plant? Yes.
Three.
Very good. In the series of leaves, we have the leaves of monocot plant, the multiples of three. Okay? You can say that the multiples of three. This is the correct answer. Now, which type of tree root present in monocot plant? Mubashir. Yes, Mubashir. Jinesh, which type of root present in monocot plant? Fibrous root and tap root?
Fibrous.
Fibrous root. Okay. Now I'm going towards Vania. Yes, Vania. How are you, Vania? Very good. Vania, can you give me the some examples of monocot plant? Only two examples.
Yes, monocot plant.
Okay,
I
can
give you the some initial
Yes.
Baba, you told me about
pumpkins, sweet potato, corns, limes.
Very good. Very good, Vania. Now give me some example of Abdul Rahman. Abdul Rahman, why your camera is not open? Keep your camera open. I want to see you. Abdul Rahman, can you hear me? Hello? Abdul Rahman? Okay, now I'm going towards Abdullah Danish. Aryan. Yes, Aryan. Open your camera first. Aryan. I think their net are creating a problem. Okay. Ali Salman, you were present yesterday? Okay. Give me the example of dicot plant.
Yes.
Give me the example of dicot plant.
Dicot plants.
Okay, now listen class. Before come into the next class, you have to review your previous class lecture. Okay? Next class में आने से पहले आप लोगों को previous class का lecture brush up करना बहुत जरूरी है. Because in each class, your review will be taken. Okay? So keep remember this in your mind. Clear all of you? Now take out your worksheet pad. Hurry up. Take out your worksheet. Now we are going to solve the worksheet. Now listen to me carefully. Keep your pen along with you. First of all, I will read the paragraph. First of all, I will Danish sit properly. First of all, I will read the paragraph. Listen the paragraph carefully. That what I am explaining to you, what I am saying to you. Then we will solve the question. So let's start. Everyone, please keep your camera open. Yusra, Anaya, Aryan, Rafe, keep your camera open. So I'm going to share screen along with you class. Everyone show me your worksheet pack. Everyone show me your worksheet. Show me your worksheet. Show me your worksheet. Ali Salman, show me your worksheet. Vania, Abhiya, show me your worksheet. Good. Now I'm going to read in this paragraph. Aryan, show me your worksheet. Aryan, good. Now, I'm going to take out your pencils and pen along with you. Now, both monocots and dicot seeds develop in similar ways and have the same parts, okay? Because they both are flowering plants, as I told you here before. There are a few minor differences. First of all, we see the difference between monocots and dicot plants, that what is the basic difference between monocots and dicot plants. So first of all, the first difference, if we monocots start out with one seed tube, okay? Because they have only one seed, while dicots have two leaves, okay? Now, next is the technical word for seed leaf is cotyledon. I told you that what is cotyledon? Cotyledon is a seed leaf. Cotyledon is a seed leaf. You can find it on the coloring sheet also. It is the first leaf. It is the first leaf. to emerge from a developing seed. The first seed of the plant is called cotyledon, okay, which is also called seed leaf. Okay, now आपके पास जो picture given है उस pictures के अंदर कुछ alphabet mention होंगे, ठीक है? तो with the help of these alphabets you can color that picture. Okay, now in all the A color part, color all the cotyledons. Means जितने भी cotyledons हैं, जितने भी इस picture के अंदर cotyledons present हैं, उन तमाम cotyledons पे A label हुआ होगा, ठीक है? उन तमाम cotyledons पे A label होगा. On the seed, dark brown. So you will color it with dark green color. Okay, all the A part colored with dark green color. Okay, listen to me first. Color it letter. Listen to me first carefully. As a both as a seed, both monocots and dicots are covered with the seed coat. Okay, both seed, monocots and dicots covered with the seed coat. So color the seed coat. Seed coat label with B. Okay, so color that seed coat with yellow color. Means all the pictures that label with B, then color it with yellow color. Okay, fair class. Now, the seed consists of the outside seed coat. Seed consists of a outside seed coat and a large area called the endosperm. Endosperm is a large surface area of the seed which functions. What is the function of endosperm? क्या function है इसका? Aryan, look at me. What is the function of endosperm? Endosperm serves as a source of reserve materials and food. Means they store food and reserve material for the developing embryo. Means जो हमारे पास seed, जो हमारे पास leaf generate हो रहा है, ये उसके लिए food store करके रखता है. ठीक है? This is the function of the endosperm. As angiosperm, as germination occurs, यानी कि जब seed producing का process start होता है, so the endosperm will be broken down. The endosperm will be broken down, टूट जाता है, and used by the plant. And plant use it for to get their food. Okay, so color all the endosperm with blue color. Okay, which label it with C. Means put that picture. The all the endosperm labeled with C, so color it with blue color. Okay, now come to the next part. Germination occurs when the seed begins to sprout. Means जब seed grow करना start करता है उस process को हम दो process से कहते हैं कि germination का process हो रहा है. ठीक है? Usually in the spring and under cooperative conditions the radical. What is radical? What is radical? Now listen, the part of a seed. The part. Now, the part of a seed that will become the root, the part of a seed that will become the root begins to elongate and grow downward. What is the radical? The radical is the part of the seed. The radical is the part of the seed that will begins to elongate and grow downward. यानी कि ये किसके लिए grow करते हैं? Downward. ठीक है? So color or the root brown. तो वो तमाम रूट्स आप किससे कलर करोगे? ब्राउन कलर से. मीन ऑल द डी पार्ट कलर इट विद ब्राउन कलर. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट इज मीनवाइल द कॉल्यूपटाइल. व्हाट इज कॉल्यूपटाइल? कॉल्यूपटाइल इज आल्सो द टाइप ऑफ द रूट व्हिच ग्रोस अपवर्ड. ओके, रेडिकल ग्रोस डाउनवर्ड and colluptile grows upward. Okay, the colluptile is a sheath that encloses the shoot of the embryo. Colluptile the sheath is a covering that encloses the shoot of the embryo. Now next is the primary function of the colluptile. What is the function of the colluptile? Is to provide the protection to the developing shoot as it passing through the soil. They provide protection to the soil. Okay, They provide protection to the soil. So color or the E part. Color or the E part, which is coleoptile. Color it with orange color. Okay. Okay. Now extend it out from the coleoptile. और कॉलियोप्टाइल से शूट शीट हमारे पास इमर्ज हो रहे हैं, शूट इमर्ज हो रहे हैं, उनका आप कलर करोगे. ठीक है, ऑल दैट पार्ट कलर इट विथ पर्पल. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट इज इवेंचुअली अडल्ट लीव्स ग्रो ऑन द प्लांट. कलर दीज लीव्स विथ लाइट ग्रीन कलर विथ ऑल द जी पार्ट. लुक एट द पिक्चर. कलर ऑल द जी पार्ट. दिस इज द जी पार्ट. दिस इज द जी पार्ट. Color all these G part with stop animation beta. Color all the G part with green color, light green color. Okay, so now I'm going to tell you some more about monocots and dicots. Angiosperms are divided into two classes, monocots and dicots. We all know very well about it. The majority of flowering parts are dicots. Here is the examples of dicot plants. Aryan, look at the picture. Dicots include maples, oaks, and magnolias. These are the examples of dicot plants. Monocots, the examples of monocot plants are grasses, wheat, corn, and rice. Okay, most of our food supply comes from monocots. The diagram compares the difference between the two. Okay, now first off, look at the roots. The root of the monocot is fibrous root, as I told you, and the root of the stop animation data on the screen. Now, corn, the primary root, the taproot, primary root giving a large small root spread off. Fibrous roots on the other root, okay, color, or the taproot dark brown color and fibrous root with light brown color. Okay, monocots and dicots also differ in their leaf structure. Now, what will you do? Color the leaves green color and outline the weight in darker green color. Okay, the flower of monocots and dicots differ in the number of petals. Monocots have multiples of 3 petals and dicots have 4 to 5 petals. Color the monocot flower in purple color and dicot flower with pink color. Okay. Now, monocot and dicot also differ in their vascular bundles arranged. I told you all these things. So, color all the vascular bundles with purple color. Where the leaves label, color it with purple color. Okay? Now, here are some questions. Take out your pen and answer the following question. Give two examples of plants that are monocot. Now, I am going to unmute the mic of some student. So we'll give you the answer of this question. Answer is available in this paragraph. Answer is available in paragraph. So don't worry about it. That means I don't know. What is the answer? Give two examples of plants that are monocot. Answer is present in your paragraph. And I'll explain you in paragraph also. So, Amsal, now tell me, how many examples of monocot plants? The question is, give two examples of plants that are monocot. Aur paragraph mein ek answers maujood hai. So now tell me the answer. Any two example. Aapne koi thi, do example likhni hai, Amsal. Just tell me the answer. जो स्टूडेंट्स खुद अपना आंसर लिख रहे हैं वो लिखते जाए। हरी अब आप लोग अपना आंसर लिखिए। हरी अब जस्ट राइट डाउन योर आंसर।
मिस राइस स्वीट एंड कॉर्न।
ओके ओनली टू एग्जांपल इज क्वाइट। ओके यस सिनान व्हाट यू हैव रिटन?
ग्रासेस एंड कॉर्न।
वेरी गुड ग्रासेस एंड कॉर्न। यू कैन राइट ग्रासेस एंड कॉर्न वीट राइस दिस ऑल आर द एग्जांपल्स ऑफ द मोनोकॉर्प प्लांट। सो यू विल राइट ओनली टू एग्जांपल्स। You will write only two examples because the question is give two examples of plants that are monocot. So you will write only two examples. Abhiya, why are you worried?
Kya hua? Mere pure group ke naam mein ye wali choice sheet to hai. Ye wali. I'm saying isme jo apne color karwane ko bole. Ye wali. Missy
wali. क्वेश्चन पे जाइए ना क्वेश्चंस पे जाइए।
मिस ये
दिस वन यस राइट डाउन द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 गिव टू एग्जांपल्स ऑफ मोनोकॉर्प प्लांट ग्रासेस एंड वीट द एग्जांपल्स आर प्रेजेंट इन योर पैराग्राफ व्हिच इज गिवन टू एट द बैक ऑफ योर पेज। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू अनम्यूट द माइक ऑफ रिजा। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इज
What is the answer of first glasses?
Yes. Rija, give two examples of plants that are dicot.
Okay, teacher.
Give two examples of plants that are dicot. Answer is also present in paragraph. Because I have explained the whole paragraph. So you can find your answer by yourself also. So please make sure I will ask you a question also. Just wait a bit up. Yes, Rija. Give two examples of plants that are dicots. Find out your answers by yourself. Hurry up.
Teacher, maples and oaks.
Very good. Maples and oaks. The answer is present in your paragraph also. Maples and oaks. We have only 9 minutes. So hurry up, beta fast. Now question number 3 is, what is cotyledon? As I have explained you in paragraph, what is cotyledon? Mubashir, would you like to tell me the answer? What is cotyledon? The answer is present in paragraph also.
Miss, हम ये नहीं miss हम ये पूछ रहे थे आपने ये पढ़ा लिया number of seed type of germination number of flower part type of fruit example
ये पढ़ा
लिया आपने?
Yes बेटा Now the answer of cotyledon. Look at the picture. The answer of question number 3 is what is cotyledon? Answer of cotyledon is here. Answer of cotyledon is here. The first leaf to emerge from a developing seed. It is the first leaf to emerge from a developing seed. This is called cotyledon. Okay. Answer is present in paragraph. You can find it by yourself, I know. Now question number 4 is, what is the radicle? What is the radicle? The answer is present in this paragraph. Radical. What is the radical? Now, find out your answer. What is the radical? Find out your answer. What is the radical class? Find out your answer. I am giving you 2 minutes because I have only 10 minutes left. 10 minutes left. Just do it fast. What is the radical? Find out your answer by yourself. Here is the answer. The part of the seed that will become the root, begins to elongate and grow downward. Here is the answer. Okay? Write down your answer. Sinan, show me the worksheet. Sinan, show me the worksheet. Yes, very good. Amsal, show me the worksheet. Amsal. Okay, good. Now, next question is, what is the colyptile? What is the colyptile? What is the colyptile? Write down your answer. What is the colyptile? Answer is present in your paragraph. Just find it. Just find it by yourself. Amsal, what do you want to ask?
Miss, I want to ask the answer of fourth one.
Which one? Radical? Radical?
Yes, miss.
The answer is here, beta, the part of the seed. The part of the seed that will become the root begins to elongate and grow downward. Look at the paragraph now. Why don't you see in paragraph? You have your worksheet pack, na? So look at the paragraph. You can write your answer by yourself. Okay, now question number 5 is, what is colyptile? What is colyptile? The colyptile, what is the colyptile? The colyptile is a sheet that encloses the shoot of the embryo. Okay, here is the answer. Look at the paragraph, everyone. You have your worksheet pack. Look at your worksheet and find out your answers by yourself. Everyone, show me your worksheet. Amna, Abhiya, Mohsir, Saad, Sharaza, Humaira, show me your worksheet. Are you writing the answers? Everyone writing the answers? Humaira. Good. Now next question is, what is the function of the endosperm? Answer is present in your paragraph. Answer is present in your paragraph. Find out your answer. Now I will ask to Abhiya. Abhiya, that what is the function of the endosperm? Have you written, Abhiya? Have you written the function of the endosperm? Have you written?
I am finding answer.
Okay, just find out your answer and just let me know that what is the function of the endosperm. Yes, Amna. Amna, I am unable to hear you better. Amna, what do you want to ask? Everyone write down your answer. Yusra, you are writing your answers? Yusra. Yes, Abhi, have you done?
Yes.
Now tell me the answer. What is the function of the endosperm?
Okay, teacher.
Endosperms, embryo.
Again, beta. Mujhe awaaz nahi hai.
Okay. Endosperms which function as the source of reserve materials and food for the development embryo.
Very good. Excellent. Correct answer, Abhiya. Correct answer. Yes, what do you want to ask, Abhiya?
Miss, I want to ask, Miss, the answer of fourth is the polyptyle is the sheet that encloses the shoot of the embryo.
Correct answer, Abhiya.
Miss, the amna is not replying is because of she is not having net. Her net is slow. So she is saying that say this to Miss if she do not understand that what you are saying.
Okay. Say to Amna that listen to the recording, see the recording, and solve your worksheet. Okay. Now question number 7 is there is a table. There is a table. Everyone look at the table. Now we have only 4 minutes. Just look at the table. Here is the table. Everyone can see the table. Now fill this table. Number of seed leaves. How many seed are present in monocot? 1 and 2. 1. Okay. So write in the box of monocot 1. And dicot have how many seeds? 2. Very good, Richa. 2 leaves. Now second is types of leaf venation. Which type of leaf they have? Monocot have. Mubashir. Shinan.
Parallel.
Parallel. Very good. Monocot have parallel leaves. And dicot have. Yes, Shinan. Dicot have.
Branched.
Very good. Dicot have branched leaves. Each and everything explained by you. Now number of flower petals. Umaira, you will tell. Umaira, how many petals are present in monocot? Jaldi, hurry up. We have only 2 minutes. Two? I'm talking about petals. Three. Multiples of 3. Okay?
3.
And how many petals are present in dicot? Shahraza, hurry up.
4 to 5.
Very good, Mubashir. 4 to 5.
Your voice is not coming.
Now, type of roots. Which type of roots does monocot have? Who is Buriel?
Fibrous roots.
And which type of root does dicot have?
Taproot.
Very good. Excellent. And last one is example of monocot. Only one example. You can write.
Grasses.
And dicot?
Oak.
I've told you the examples of so many plants, tobacco and maple. So many examples, so you can write only one. Okay, so this, all of you have completed?
Yes.
Okay, if you not completed your worksheet, so read the paragraph thoroughly and complete your answer. Now, you will complete the color part of the worksheet. कलर पर आपने कैसे करना है आप लोग एक्सप्लेन कर चुकी हूँ अच्छी तरह से. आपने कैसे कलर करना है यहाँ पर आपको हर पार्ट में अल्फाबेट्स गिवन है. बी पार्ट में कौन सा कलर करना है, ए में, एफ में, ऑल द कलर अवेलेबल इन पैराग्राफ. ठीक है, आप लोगों को पैराग्राफ में एक्सप्लेन किया है कि आपने किस चीज पे कौन सा कलर करना है. ये आप लोगों का होमवर्क है. यू विल कलर इट दिस डायग्राम एंड सबमिट इट टू मी टुमारो. ओके, दिस इज योर होमवर्क. एवरीवन, you will color this diagram and submit it to me tomorrow. Now I am going to unmute all your mics. Just ask the question one by one. Jaldi jaldi, because we have only 1 minute. Jaldi jaldi puchhi. Kya puchna? Unmute all your mics. Apne mics unmute kar dijiye.
Teacher?
Ji.
Miss, can I let
it wala leave hai?
Sheeda
wala. इसमें कौन सा कलर करना है?
पैराग्राफ पे देखिए, जिस अल्फाबेट पे जो कलर मेंशन है वही कलर करना. ठीक है
टीचर? नहीं, इस पे अल्फाबेट नहीं लिखा हुआ, इसमें